Western Mosul, early afternoon. Iraqi soldiers and jihadist fighters exchange fire near the center of the city. Oddly enough, now is the chance for civilians to flee.
This is how it happens. This is the only way for civilians to leave ISIS-held areas. They have to walk literally through the crossfire between the Iraqi army and ISIS.
On cue, one lucky family came out of a side street.